Hello, everybody. My name is Sinvicta, and welcome back to Darkest Dungeon Season 4, where Hell Week rages on. We did it. It was only by the grace of course, the Jedi Knights that we were able to get that last episode done, but we did it at the cost of two more high-level characters. Well, one and a half more high-level characters, of course. Really sucks that we lost our Antiquarian, but Season 4 rolls on. So the final challenge of this week was submitted by Mestral 12. I wanted to say Mestrer, like T-R-E-R, like the 1-2 looks like an R in like Leet speak, but it's just Mestral. I'm going to say it's Mestral anyway. This is entitled The Killing Joke, and it is definitely a very interesting and creative one. And it simply states that on a medium non-boss run, make a party with any other three members and only one Jester. Only the Jester is allowed to kill. The party members can help the Jester by doing damage, healing, buffing, etc. If any other party member gets the kill, you have to tell a joke. So, thank you to Mestral, and thank you to everybody who voted for Mestral's interesting challenge. So, and again, the key part of this is that I can indeed deal damage with other classes. It's just they can't get the killing blow. So, it has to be Jesse. So, on our team today, our only usable Jester right now, since Malph is in the Sanitarium, is going to be Jesse. We did get back our Ravenous Lion's Ring, which I'm happy about that. So, what I'm thinking is we're going to lead off with Finale. And that will put him back in the back row, and that will allow us to do any stress healing that we need to. Vesely, he's going to be up here providing a little bit of frontline support. Also, of course, giving some extra stress healing along with battle heal. James is going to be the main healer here. I ended up not going for any of the damaging abilities for the Flagellant because I don't want him casting dots on the enemies and then accidentally killing them, because I'm going to be quite honest with you. I don't have any jokes here. I've got a list of jokes. If I have to use it, I will. I don't want to, but just know that my secret power is I have a list of good jokes here. Just know that. I'm hoping that I don't have to though, because I'm not a very funny person. Last but not least, Scrubvicta also going to go in here. He's got the Dark Irony along with Recovery Charm. I realize that Dark Irony is not going to help that much, especially since we're going to have Jesse bouncing all around. But I figured it is kind of nice if we do need to get a heal off. We can move Jesse forward and then have the extra burst healing here. So here we go. The final run of Hell Week is going to be a doozy. We are going back into the Weald, but it's mainly because I want to get the Ancestor's Pen. It is the best melee trinket in the game. And hopefully, Darkest Dungeon's kind. And yes, I do know that we need to go deal with Wolf. We can't do anything about that. Like, we literally can't. We can, but it's not going to work out. Especially not for this challenge, because we need to have a man-at-arms. So, Wolf is just, he's just going to have to get one on us this week. And people are just going to have to be okay with that. We have one hero in the town wasting. Who is it? I guess we'll bring one. Hopefully we find more blood on the way here. But we need, I mean, like, we still need gold. We need a lot of things in this run. I'm not going to bring so many torches because we're going to have both of the Crusaders using Inspiring Cry. So I'm actually going to skimp on torches a little bit. I'll say one and one for the anti-venom. And yeah, here we go with the final challenge at the end of Hell Week. We were waiting for a week like this, and I'm sure those of you who love Sinvicta luck, you're rejoicing right now.
Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil.
All right, well, unfortunately, we go straight into a split map here. So I'm sort of not feeling this, because it's 100% room battle. Oh my god. All right, let's do it. Let's just, we have like seven whole. We have like seven whole rooms that we need to go and scout through. So, yeah. Hopefully we get some blood here from the bloodsuckers. I am planning on doing the Baron fight soon, I hope. Alright, we're gonna lead off with finale. Obliterate. Remember, Jesse can be the only one who gets a kill. Stress, I'm not anticipating stress being an issue on this run at all. Of course, there's a lot of things I don't anticipate in Darkest Dungeon. Oh, double stun. Thank you, game. Thank you. Vesely get a little bit of damage out there. They get the double bleed and double stun. Yeah. Not a whole lot of damage. Now remember, this is a champion level mission. We don't have any level 5s in here, I think. I don't think, anyway. James, well, we can already get a big heal here, so let's go ahead and do that. And then Vesely. Okay, did not get the kill on the supplicant. Going for another skewer on Sinvicta. Of course they got the bleed. And a deafening whine on Sinvicta. But hey, at least the sycophant didn't heal itself. Facing the abyss. Oh, they would just get the stun. Alright. Yeah. Alright, good job, Jesse. Like, I have to get the dot off of Sinvicta. Okay, they go for Vesely. Hopefully Vesely goes before Sinvicta. He did not. A brilliant confluence. Sorry, they're going after James. You can go after James all you want. Oh good. Alright. Battle heal, Vesely. Keeping everybody up. By everybody I mean just me, but. Alright, we're just gonna get a crit. I mean, you know. This week wouldn't be Hell Week without this. Hey, Jesse, finally getting in there. Thank you for killing the sycophant. Thank you, Jesse. Who's bleeding the most right now? Probably Jesse. Yeah, we need a heal. And remember, healing is twofold here because it allows us to keep our torchlight up as well. Only 7 damage from Vesely. That's fine. They can bleed James all they want. That's completely fine by me. Another huge crit by Jesse. A faint hope blossoms. Jesse on fire. Nice heal by James. The will to fight falters. I think nice heal is a little bit of an understatement there. That's a great heal. Spirits are lifted. So because of all the inspiring cries, we're back at Radiant Light now. Yeah. 17 damage on the finale. You got a skewer Vesely. I should have really brought some bleeding resist, but... I mean, hey, if James can keep everybody up, I'm going to let him do it. Try to get the stun here. Of course not. What was I thinking? Try to get the stun without killing him. One off lethal, count it. Didn't get the stun, of course. All right. But hey, we got through one fight. Almost. That's fine. I mean, you can, again, you feel free to hit James all you want. We're gonna get dinged for delaying here. Thank you, Jesse. Thank you for not missing that, Jesse. I have my jokes lined up, just in case that missed.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Thanks, Wayne. But that fight went about as well as could be expected, outside of the close call with Sinvicta, of course. Alright, got the surprise. Let's get a heal up. Top everybody off. The corrupted giant's gonna be a problem. Sure. We might as well try to do some damage to the giant. We need to get the crawler out of here first.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
It's gonna be a lot of stress after this fight. I mean, we have to have Jesse continually doing damage here. If we have to get a kill with someone else, that's fine. Swipe on Vesely again. 4 for 4, 3 for 2. Take the dot off of Jesse. Smackdown of Vesely. 27.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
It's all right, Vesely, I got you. For now, anyway. All right, James. Gonna go ahead and take that blight off of me. Or off of Vesely, I appreciate that. Oh, Jesse, you can't miss. Now is not the time to be missing, Jesse. You're not our only sense of DPS, but we need you to kill things.
A hand's breadth from becoming unwound.
Jesse goes to death's door, and they kill Jesse. All right. Oh.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
What time did the man go to the dentist? 2:30. Oh yeah, you did this to yourself, game. You got a whole episode of this. You better just kill us off, game, because this whole episode is gonna be like this. Get ready for it. You did this to yourself, game. James goes rapturous.
One can sometimes find.
Game, he's got a dodge of 23, and he's like 10 feet of tree. I refuse to believe that we would miss something like that. Eventually, when we get, like, you know, through all of this HP here,
ringing ears, blurred vision, the end approaches.
James should be able to get the heal here.
Injury
he did.
And despondence.
I think James bit himself.
For heroism.
Of course, we can't stun the giant either. Alright. Round 8. It only took 2 fights. Only took 2 fights this time for the challenge to be completely abandoned. Oh my god, we did damage to the freaking crone.
And now the true test. Hold fast or expire.
It's no problem, team. Crit heal on me, I appreciate that. prodigious big hit by Vesely. I'm reading a book about anti-gravity. It's impossible to put down. Anti-gravity, impossible to put down.
Not this one. Not today.
It's impossible to put down. One off lethal, count it.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
You're American when you go into the bathroom, and you're American when you come out. But do you know what you are while you're in there? European! European! Alright, so we're gonna switch up some stuff real quick.
The match is struck. A blazing star.
We can just get rid of this holy water. We don't need that anymore. Alright, let's camp.
Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won.
See, Zealous Speech sounds good. Last of Solace, never mind. Apparently James doesn't want to do that. Let's see, Stand Tall. Yeah, Stand Tall. Alright. Alright, good rest, team. Good rest. Well, at least James can, get some damage in now. Oh, get ready. We're going on. If you all on YouTube here, you think that we're done, this is just it? Uh-uh. We're just getting started. Darkest Dungeon made this bed. Now we're going to not even... We're going to lay in it and we're going to break it. This is Hell Week after all. If we're going out, we're going out like men. Alright, good job, Sinvicta. Way to go. Vesely. Bastion of Hope, as always. I probably should have put Rain of... double stun. Awesome. Probably should have put Raining Blood. Rain of Sorrow, whatever it's called. On James.
Grievous injury. Palpable fear.
I mean, we do have upgraded armor. Like, that is something that all of us actually possess in this group. Not that it really made much of a difference, of course. You know, straight for James. We have to get James off of Death's Door. Alright. Round three, we can finally do something.
As life ebbs, terrible vistas.
So they'll just keep getting crits, which I appreciate. You're right, James, don't worry. It's just a scratch. Victor Prox courageous. Of course I did.
A moment of valor shines brightest against
31
the
crit.
Of despair.
Here we go. We gotta kill one of the sycophants. They're still going after James. And they're still going after James. He's a wall. James is a wall that cannot be knocked down. Don't worry, James. 64 crit heal. Don't worry, James. We'll do something about the stress. Don't worry. We got you. We got you covered.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
All we need to do is get rid of the sycophants here.
Mortality clarified in a single strike.
Wait, I think I did get a kill on this one. Did you know the first French fries weren't actually cooked in France? They were cooked in Greece. Like the country, Greece.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy.
Want to hear a joke about a piece of paper? Never mind, it's terrible. Terrible. T-E-A-R, Abel. Terrible. Like, how many times are they gonna, like, get a crit against us? I count at least 5 in this fight alone. It's all right. Don't worry. Don't worry, James. We got you. I did not mean to do that. I meant to use the bigger heal. Oh, they got the stun on James. Awesome. Don't worry, James. We're gonna get through this, James. One off lethal, count it, of course. Oh! James with the exsanguinate! I just watched a documentary about beavers. It was the best damn show I ever saw. Beavers. Now that James is in the second position, though, he can actually do a lot of damage. Or he'll move to the first position. That's fine with me. Exsanguinate is definitely it's worth spamming. All right, well, James is going to refuse the stress heal. That's fine. It's James versus the world here in the third fight of this dungeon. Oh, this is happening. If you're watching this video on YouTube and you see a 3-hour long video, this is not a mistake. This is happening. This is Viewer Challenge, Season 4 Darkest Dungeon. This is how we do, as the cool kids say. We really need to kill this Chevalier before they call in reinforcements. Or not. Maybe we just won't. Maybe it'll just go on and on. No, there we go. Thank you, Vesely.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
If you see a robbery at an Apple store, does that make you an eyewitness? Eyewitness, like with the I before the W. Eyewitness. All right, let's keep on going. We did get scouting. There's at least one more fight up here. We have more bandages, and that's okay. We don't need bandages. Oh, Sinvicta's craving. Awesome. Who's our trap disarmer? Vesely is. All right.
Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule.
Okay, there's no fights in either of these two, so we only have to do this fight and then we're done with the first half of the dungeon. If you can believe it. Alright, second coin flip here.
Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood.
Alright, let's get it going here on the hairy Gnasher. Of course we would not get the blood, or the bleed, because, you know. Oh.
The light, the promise of safety.
Oh, but yeah, you get the crits. Of course you do, game. Something about tasting you. I don't know what I'm talking about. Well, at least they marked James. Actually, you know what? It does make sense that he's not landing bleeds because he's got Resurrection's collar on. Should probably take that off of him. I can't do that now, but... Woo! Spring is here. I got so excited, I wet my plants. Wet my plants! Fortunately, James doesn't have suffer anymore. We need to keep Vesely up. Good resist.
Unnerved, unbalanced.
I mean, I wish I could get these kind of crits as well. Oh, they're just gonna attack again. Okay,
survival
sure.
Is a
sure thing, game.
Proposition.
Sure thing, game.
Sprawling tomb.
Must be nice. Sinvicta did not want to heal. That's fine. He can. Oh. Oh, of course you get the crits. Of course you do. Of course you do, Darkest Dungeon. Why wouldn't you? How foolish of me. James is back at Death's Door. Wow, we actually got a heal off. All right. Wow, he didn't crit. It's like some sort of weird miracle. One day we'll actually get a kill. Oh, of course they crit. Of course you do, Darkest Dungeon. Why wouldn't you? It's only a radiant light. What was I thinking to be so foolish? To think that another you would have not crit and that we would have actually passed a 75% death blow. What was I thinking? Hey, we got an AoE stun. That's always good. That's the first ability that I think we've landed in this fight. A ham sandwich walks into a bar and orders a beer. The bartender says, "Sorry, we don't serve food here." We don't serve food here.
No chance for egress.
Of course not.
Will this be a massacre?
Why would there be? Woo! All right, everyone. Well, thanks for a great week of challenges. Keep on nominating more down below
for
season 4 of Darkest Dungeon. And next week, we'll go to a brand new week of streaming Darkest Dungeon and recording it and uploading it to YouTube. So until next time, so long, everybody.